What you see here is the back of the triptych. On it, I'm going to be painting a map of southern Britain from the late Roman period. The details will show all the major towns and cities, plus the roads connecting them. So right from the very top is Adrian's Wall, all the way down to the southern coast of Britain, and showing just a part of the northern coast of Gaul.